they'll see only on 10.
We were able to sit down and talk with Sheriff Wooten one-on-one this morning. He wasn't able to answer a lot of our questions, but he was able to shed light on one big question that a lot of us have had over the past few days. As we reported Monday, a 20-second heavily redacted body camera video was released to Brown's family. They wanted the whole video. So why was just that small portion given to them? Well, we asked Sheriff Wooten this morning. Here's a clip from our interview as he explains.
It takes a long time.
Coming up at 5, a popular chant the crowd is saying is, "Where is Wooten?" as the sheriff has been largely absent the past few days, other than some written statements. We ask Sheriff Wooten and we'll share his response in an hour. In Elizabeth City, I'm Kayla Gaskins, 10 on your side.